SKG here, ready to rock y'all world. Prophecy of the alien race, time to kick your ass.
What the? This team 7 nonsense.
Team 7 is the original team, man. Gotta go for it.
Okay, tell me, what are the hunters supposed to do on,
in the damage? They're supposed to hunt.
Well, that's only what? The first or late game?
That's all game. They're supposed to hunt.
Okay, so what are they supposed to do? They supposed to stay in one lane or what?
Oh no, they rotate. Hunters definitely rotate.
So hunters are supposed to rotate.
You stay in one lane for a good minute, and then you rotate like maybe every 5 minutes or so.
But I thought that was the jungler part.
No, the jungler has to keep moving around. He has to move around constantly.
So here's the thing about this. I can't count for it. So did that bring me 5 team lose?
Damn.
So I was saying, I was in the lane with Giannis. I didn't want to leave that lane because nobody else was coming over there. It's like, if I leave the lane, Giannis takes the tower. Plus our jungler was not rotating.
I'm tired of your bullshit.
I have no choice.
Uh-huh, sucker.
So I was supposed to roll. It was my fault we were leaving.
You could have been more of a team player. Just saying.
It was my fault that we were leaving. I was not rotating. I didn't want to move because Giannis was in that lane. Nobody else was coming over there.
Might have had to sacrifice that title.
So just to rotate? I don't think that would be like a good idea. I really don't think that. Just think nobody else was coming over there. Our jungler wasn't rotating. On top of that, I was winning a push against Giannis. I took the tower.
Where did you just come
so
from?
I was supposed to rotate. That's what you're saying. It was my fault we lost.
Well,
was
I was. I need to see the match myself to actually say something about it.
Yeah, because my team was losing a push. I was the only one winning a push. You said we lost because I wasn't rotating. But my problem was, I mean, the jungler wasn't rotating either. It was both our fault. I don't know, Jesus, I'm tired of your bullshit. Oh, you tramp. Alright, stupid suck, I'll tell you about anything in our business. What the? So it was my fault we were losing it. Okay. It was my fault. I didn't know jungle guard supposed to work. Dude, I thought that's the, I thought what's her name supposed to do that to be on it. I thought the hunters was supposed to do that. I mean, the hunters are supposed to rotate during the late game. I thought they were supposed to stay in, like, one freaking, what's the name? I mean, I thought they were supposed to farm for late game. That's what I thought. Oh, you too.
I'll leave the rest to you.
Are you doing a soccer? You just come talk?
Ooh, close.
So hunters are supposed to rotate, okay. But what about the jungler? The jungler wouldn't rotate either.
Wait, what was the jungler doing?
He was staying in one lane too. I thought the jungler was supposed to rotate. The jungler was supposed to be all over the map. See, look, I usually do rotate, but here's the problem. Giannis, nobody else was not coming to that one lane. So the reason I didn't want to leave that lane because Giannis would have took that tower.
Wait, Phil?
The jungler was helping him, but at the same time, I was still winning the push.
Okay, so Giannis might have been playing solo lane.
So if I would have left that lane, Giannis would have came over there. And that's why I usually do rotate at the same time. I didn't want to leave that tower, but Giannis would have took that tower. I really tried to grab you.
Are you not a fan of Johnson & Johnson?
Don't you call him that.
We not. Johnson & Johnson? Horrible? No.
Thank you, Bubble.
Bubble didn't save you today.
He kind of got weakened due to the fact that he can't awaken and tag out. He is really not. I definitely put him bottom tier now.
He always been bottom tier.
Oh no, he been kind of good, but yeah. He's definitely not really that good. He has to rely on his teammates on this. He can't switch out. He's still off. Oh yeah, you better believe he's still your boss guy.
You know what, kill him, Sonka.
He's lying and saying he's not your boss guy.
I don't see it.
Oh no, you didn't!
I don't.
Really?
Uh-huh.
He's still your boss guy, man. I don't get it. Oh no, you didn't!
Oh, Sasuke, you chump.
Steal your butt. So, in other words, I should have sacrificed that tower. That's what you're telling me.
How many towers? Did you have another tower up behind that one?
It was our first tower.
Oh, yeah. You could have been good.
So, sacrifice the tower to help the team push.
That's what I would have done. We might not have lost that tower.
Yes, we would, because Giannis is all over that town. That's why I didn't want to leave the town. Actually, my team was losing a push. I was winning a push against him, even though a jungler was rotating. I was still winning a push. Oh, yeah. No, you didn't.
And it still happened.
Still? I don't understand that I subbed that. That shouldn't have happened right there. I don't get how that still happened. Look, I subbed!
I'm a fox. Accept your fate! How did I send Shuriken on me? I got a stick and I'm gonna smack you with it.
Oh shit. You stupid. Oh, what color are you? No, you're not yellow.
Who?
None of those. Some type of stupid looking orange.
Clown Top of Sakura Sex Talk?
Oh no, you didn't!
Time to die!
What the? How are you doing, you stupid bastard?
You know what? Die. Death by soccer.
Oh, I should have seen that coming. Now you saying it was my fault for not rotating.
Well, I can't say if it was or wasn't your fault for not rotating during the match, but...
But this one guy was blaming me, but he wasn't blaming the jungler neither.
But the jungler was supposed to be all over the map too. The jungler can't just pick one lane. He has to be able to try to help everybody out. He has to make sure the other jungler isn't somewhere else getting,
usually I'm the one that's rotating the map, but since nobody was coming on the left side. But this is why I stay in the left side. Because what's the point of me trying to help them take the tower when Giannis was going to take all three of our towers? This is why I was not rotated. I don't know, man. But he was only blaming me that game. He was not blaming that jungler for not rotating. This is why I don't understand.
That's their fault.
I don't know about that match, man. Maybe it was. Like I said, I don't play Conquest a lot, but I do rotate if it's like three of them in the lane, and like usually I don't be in one lane unless nobody over there. Like if nobody over there in that one lane, then I'ma stay in there till somebody come, then I rotate. Mm-hmm. But since nobody wasn't over there, well then it was basically, forget it, Giannis was just going to keep taking our tower. That's why I didn't move in that spot. I'm over there, it's way too late. Now, he done took like two of our towers already.
So bullshit.
I didn't understand why he was only blaming me for that one at the same time. Should have been blaming the jungler as well for not rotating. Like, I can't be my ex moment now since they took that away from him. I know you didn't. Well, I probably gotta stop for it. Oh no, you didn't throw no stupid cool time to die. You don't learn that the sixth test, your ball's got on you doing stuff. You ain't got no choice. Ooh.
Look at the Sasuke.
I don't care about stupid Sasuke, you know this.
But he's new Chiha. Ooh, Chiha.
Don't you understand that the Six Tails is your boss?
Don't you understand that the Trigon is the most powerful eye in existence?
Oh, you didn't. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Yes, you did.
You don't.
Uh-huh. You playing if you want to.
To the car of your mom, mother, you know this, man. Why you tell me you gotta discuss this? Just gonna accept it.
Man, my girlfriend took me to the casino yesterday for my first time, man. It was fun.
Oh, no, it wasn't. You just always making up stuff.
Come on in. Let me show you something. You forgot about this. You forgot about this.
Boom. You look stupid. Please switch out of the powder. You cannot damage him like this. Can you do that?
Oh, yeah, you do it.
What the? How's my guard getting broken? I'm subbing. That's why I don't understand.
Well, it kind of got destroyed.
Oh, no, you didn't. I don't know what's up with that. I'm blocking that, but my god, I mean, I'm serving, but my god still getting broke. I Hey, don't know what's the point of countering on this game. It don't make sense.
It make you look like an idiot.
Oh, you shit. That's why I don't care when you do that, because you just waste your bar.
I don't think you understand.
Don't use it if you ain't got no sub. Oh, man, it's pretty much me. No, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't try to do that.
All time to die?
Are you serious, man? He just went in awakening mode. He got going down it twice like that. That didn't even make any sense.
It don't need to make any sense for you, Nari Jesus. It don't need to make sense for Nari Jesus. That's what we've been trying to tell you.
What the
heck, if
you switched to that idiot?
Wait, so if Naruto is the equivalent of Jesus, does that make Sasuke Moses?
Second hope, Kage say, take it! It's fire went through my wind.
Yes, I can fireball is stronger.
Oh, you bad in there, huh? No, stop what you doing. Are you better? What is going through my butt? That don't even make any sense, man. They trying to say this juicy is stronger than mine.
Yep. Now that. Now you know sometimes they lost to Sasuke. Why would you try this?
This jutsu really CC too? That's so stupid and uneven, man.
Or did you see the Amaterasu around his fireball?
Oh my goodness.
That's why you know the Amaterasu goes through everything.
Why would that? But still though, that's not balanced, man. How is this jutsu just going through, man?
Cause it's the Amaterasu. The Amaterasu has this, you know, it goes through everything because it's supposed to be able to eat almost anything.
You know the game's not supposed to be like that. It's supposed to try to balance it out. This jutsu going through, man, well, that's not really balanced now, is it? Plus on top of that, it's like homing.
Now the homing part is a little ridiculous.
Plus on top of that, Sasuke one of the fastest swinging dudes on the game. They just overput Sasuke and just screw over Naruto.
Everybody knows Sasuke is a real main character. See?
Look at that, man. That's juicy. CCT and stupid stuff, man. They just... I'm really thinking he is ops now.
Who?
He is one of the Sasuke. He's one of the fastest swinging dudes on the game.
This is the Sasuke everybody hates.
His jutsu go through, man.
Oh, I'm telling you, everybody hates this Sasuke.
I kind of see why now. He is really overpowered to me now. I didn't know his jutsu go through, man. What the heck is up with that, man? Plus the little fireball move kind of homing. That's how you do it. I really didn't try to do that. Let's go. Bubbles in your face, sir. Let's go. Wait a minute. Wait for me. Yes. No. Come on, you bastard. You know who your boss battle. You know this. You guys are.
You know what? You want to die?
Sasuke.
Get out my face.
Now you bastard.
I said, get out my face.
How is he swinging and I'm dead? Oh my goodness, man. Come on with this, CC2. He meant to tell me he's freaking invincible. Why he like that? I can't even stun him. Wow, okay. TC. They really made that character overpowerful, man. I can't even stun him while he in there. What's the point of fighting him, man?
No, you can't. Because I had the upper hand.
No, I simply dashed at him and it didn't even like stun him when I dashed at him. Oh my god, why would they make that character like that? What the officer said you were told about not to hit me? I'm on the stupid side, they just die already. You don't die. Ooh! Get out of the house! Come on, you die already. Just accept it. You don't die in the first place. Final round. Begin! Wait for me, Naruto. Stupid idiot. Oh, no, you didn't!
Sasuke still got you. How is that possible?
Sasuke is flipping ops, man.
I tried to tell you this.
Like that.
You tried to tell you this.
Jutsu, I didn't know. It's the thing about it. I didn't know his jutsu go through all of his jutsu.
Come on. Sasuke's been kind of old. Sasuke's been OP with since Generation or Storm 3.
Jutsu, no, but the thing about this Jutsu never went through, man. Like, come on, man. That's so freaking stupid. All for a treat. Wait, the yellow cell. Stay out of there. Being his... Oh, my God. Oh my goodness, man. Why am I flicking on fire? Nobody uses fire on their team.
Nah, did I hit you with a paper tag?
Oh no, you didn't. So they made his jutsu go through it.
No, the only reason the fireball goes through stuff is because it had the Amaterasu style, the Infernal style,
but
goes through everything.
You don't understand, this is a freaking game. They're not supposed to do that. They're supposed to try to make it easy.
This CC2 we talking about, they don't know what the heck that means.
Man, I really hate that character now, man. That is so not fair to fight him.
He your best friend, man. You know it.
DC2, fuck. I don't understand. Why would they do something so stupid like that? And you wonder why this game. Oh my god, man. I really hate that character for that. He got an OP awakening. Fastest characters on the game. You meant to tell me his jutsu can go through it?
Yep. That's Sasuke for ya. Oh, you got this Neji Buu shit.
So when they was making him, did they stop to think, well, maybe you shouldn't make him like this?
No.
They
thinking, how do you make Sasuke effect? Keep Sasuke a fan favorite? So they come up with this fire style, infernal fireball Buu.
You on the best tail, so bring it on.
Oh no, you ain't. You sixth place. You sixth place. I'm fourth tails. I come in fourth place. You suck ass. Look, even the seven tails is better than you.
The tails is the weakest one on it. Oh no, her awakening is just ops. Nothing else about
her awakening. Been OP since Storm 3.
Yeah, that's true.
James refuses to fight the Seven Tails. If I pick her, he won't even play the match with me because, you know, if I go Seven Tails, no matter how much health he has, he's going to end up losing.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Thank you, Fire.
are you doing? I'm up here. Who can believe he is your boss battle?
How did you see?
Why you just want to stop there? They weakened him because he can't kill throughout his awakening mode, bro.
No, they took away the awakening mode.
Yeah, I'm saying he can't kiss while he's bubble, so like, what's the point of even doing his first one? They just gonna run through it. There's actually no point of doing that now. Not to mention, they weakened my favorite character now. Yeah, they weakened him. If he can't cancel out his bubbles, he weakened. Let's finish it. That's right, weaken my favorite character and buff that stupid side. Why, just do that, CCC.
And CCC is like, okay.
Just do that, weaken my character, my favorite character, to just freaking buff the stupid, what's her name?
But can we survive?
But not to mention, you can't damage them while they in this form. You know what, fuck PC2 and this bullshit. I'm rolling with Xenoverse. That's cause they weakening my favorite characters, but they steady buffing this retarded Sasuke.
I don't you ever tweet about the King of Shopping guy.
But, take away Utakata Awakening mode. Yeah, his combos is really weak. Now, if you think about it, he really can't even damage you. But wow, let's buff Sasuke. Let's freaking buff Sasuke. That's why I will never choose. I will never put this game over Xenoverse. Never.
I don't know.
Xenoverse is awesome. Xenoverse is way more fun than this game. Xenoverse got like 8 freaking people, 4-man battle world. Why this stupid game being so unevenly balanced? Let's make Sasuke awakening mode over P. Let's make his freaking fireball go through anything. His infinite combo. He got the freaking fastest hit on the game. Let's take away Utakata awakening mode, which meaning he can't extend his combo. So basically, he is literally the weakest character on this game now. Wow, CC2, wow. This just, even though he wasn't even top tier to begin with, but now he can't even cancel out his bubbles. He's definitely the weakest. I would say he's literally the weakest character in this game now. The only reason why I use him is because he's my favorite character.
I think he got life messed up.
Let's buff Sasuke. Wow. Oh my goodness, man. I literally hate this game even more now. If it wasn't uneven as it was. Wait, when is Xenoverse 2 coming out anyway?
I don't know. Oh, are you hussy?
Let's buff Sasuke. You see the range on his stupid awakening mode.
This stupid sister.
I can't win with CC2. Bad enough, Utakata don't really, he's already bottom tier, and now they made it even worse, and he can't pinch while his awakening mode combo. He's worse than what he was. So I gotta sit up there and stand up there and get hit. If I try to do this, look, I can't do anything. People smart enough to, oh my goodness. This screwed over all the characters I like. Terrible, man.
Dang. I was trying to sub, man.
He can't even damage anybody while they in their awakening mode. He literally have to switch. He's forced to switch out. These bubbles can't even stun them while they in their awakening mode. I'm so sick of them screwing over my favorite character, man.
Well, he's Utakata. He wasn't meant to be great. Everybody knows that.
But let's just buff Sasuke. Well, I wonder what was going through their mind when they said, well, Sasuke is already OP. Well, he swings very fast. And he's got a very fast OP. Let's make his fireball go through everybody else's jutsu. If he wasn't OP enough. I hate this game.
That's
man.
The weirdest Japanese accent ever.
I really hate this game for that, man. I don't even like it no more.
That's a fireball.
They keep, it's the fact that they keep buffing Sasuke. They keep buffing the idiot.
Of course.
He's the fastest swinging character on the game. Now you have to tell me his jutsu goes to anybody else. His awakening mode, I can't even stun him. I literally was not stunning him while you kept going awakening mode. Wow, CC2. I'm gonna play Xenoverse. I don't really like this game anymore. It's just too unbalanced to enjoy it. It's so unfair, man. You can't even, that's just how unfair it is. I don't even complain about this stuff on like any basically fighting game. This is just how unfair this game is. I'm unfair. You can't even enjoy it. Wow. And it's just book stuff, man. He's already won the crazy single game on the game. This book is good. Oh my goodness, man. I really hate that. I didn't mind fighting him, but man, I really can't stand that character. I don't know why they keep buffing him like this. He's already good. Just leave him alone. So long. Good luck. You don't know what you're saying, but you just wasted both of them. Thank you.
Thank you for playing.
But since he ain't got the what's the name, look, I can't cancel that combo out. So now I just gotta sit there like an idiot and get hit. I'ma force you to what's the name, you can't do it away. I'ma force you to counter. I'ma force you to counter.
You can't force nothing.
Oh yeah, I am. I'm gonna force you to counter. Look at that. I just gotta sit there. That is really useless now on here. Oh! I
told you he wasn't forcing shit.
And look at that. You see, I'm hit. Oh no, man. Now I think they buffed the stupid awakening mode.
I don't know what they do.
I'm not playing this game if they buff awakening mode. I'm telling you this. I'm hitting you, but your attacks are going through, man. If they buff the awakening mode, I'm gonna uninstall this game. I am not lying. It's mad stupid how OP that mode is. And so you have to tell me they buffed it? You shouldn't be able to go into awakening mode one time. Why would they sit up there and let you keep going in awakening mode like that? How broken this game is, man. This is why I really play to let you on. It's too freaking broken.
Wait, so you never did any ranked matches?
No, what's the point? You can't enjoy this game. It's too freaking broken. It's not no ordinary fighting game.
Of course, it's made by CC2.
Mortal Kombat got bad matches, but come on, man. Why don't they sit up there and let you keep going in awakening mode and it's mad, stupid, broken? It's bad enough that they do shit total damage in awakening mode. You have to tell me you can keep going into awakening mode? What type of sense is that, man? EC2, fucking man. Mona Kata help me, sucker? Oh, here you go. Here you go.
Oh, yes, I do.
Oh, you don't? Why would you do that? I'll get out of here, you son of a tail, hussy! I mean, I would go in a ring match, but I see no point in it, because I already know how ring match gonna go. It's gonna be standing and just unfun.
Is one, are you gonna see either the last Sasuke or the Sasuke I was using?
Yeah, and I'm not gonna play against Sasuke. I literally hate that character now. No, why would they do that, man? Why would they sit up there and do that?
I don't, because nah, the two characters that's guaranteed to get the most buffs is Naruto and Sasuke.
But look, Naruto and Sasuke are the most OP. You're not supposed to try to make one character. You're supposed to try to make the game even and fun. But it's sad. That's why people always complain about it. You're not supposed to do that. This is a game, not the actual show. Make it fun while everybody can be even and people can just enjoy it.
What's the point? Just Neji.
Oh no, you did not warn you about saying that.
I mean, really, what's the point? You just Neji.
I'm still playing with this guy, even though they continue to fuck their shit over, man.
I'm with you. In all truth.
Since he can't cancel out his combo, he is literally the weakest character on here now.
I think the weakest character is the second Ujitage.
No. He might be. He can't catch you out here. They just mad. He ain't awake anymore. My bubble can't hit him, so I'm just forced to sit up there and look stupid. I'm forced to sit in that thing. Oh, no, he didn't switch that old man. I like how he talked to me and taught him too. That was awesome. Who can we talk about this? Sorry. No! Come on, you stupid two-tail! I'm sorry!
I'm confused about what happened.
Oh, confused! Nah, I ain't confused. I'm confused about this stupid two-tail always being in the way.
Die!
You didn't!
No! I should have used the seven tails. Neji can just box the two tails to death. I should have went seven tails. Or I should have picked Harambe.
I kinda like this game, the unbalanced part about it is really just not enjoyable at all, man. And why would they fix all of this nonsense? Okay, old man.
Look at my fire, it's blue. Oh no, you didn't, you have to.
Man, you thought I was gonna fall for that, didn't you?
You usually do.
Oh, here you go. I'm not trying to do this jutsu. You keep using the jutsu. I'm trying to die.
What the hell?
You keep singing all in that. Oh no, wrong support. That was my bad. Oh, you see me with Potter, don't you ever disrespect him! Listen, disrespect him or something?
I'm gonna teach all three of y'all a lesson.
Oh, no, you didn't! I told you, don't you ever kill Birdman!
Look at
him! Y'all three of my bad with the Kata, that was nice. I used him very good. You don't see her. Yeah!
How did that? Wait, so you can't sub while you're holding the block button?
I never seen this stuff.
What you talking about? I did it to you the other day.
I know you did.
I did.
I was just giving you not to a person for they love.
You give her some water.
She meant to tell me like, any jutsu go through anybody jutsu.
That's because Sasuke's best ninja ever.
I I really hate this game for that. That's the one thing that pushed it over the limit. This idiot guy, he's one of the fastest swinging characters on the game.
That's because he's Sasuke. He has to be the fastest swinging character.
Shishu too. But let's just take away awakening mode, for Udakata can't cancel out his combo. Well, he's really not that strong, but I'm gonna fuck him over anyway. Wow! Oh my goodness, man. Crazy.
That part is crazy.
It is, man. He was always weak, but now he can't cancel out his awakening combo, so now he's just terrible now. I'm gonna show you how to use that stupid two tails.
I wish you would. You gonna get her killed.
Nah, I'm just. I don't want her. She'll waste the space.
I got something for you.
I'm just being honest. She'll waste the space.
I got something for you. You ain't ready for who I just picked.
I'm
get back here. And he picked her anyway. I gotta kill my own character. This two tails bullshit.
Begin. You wanna pick friends, right? See, look, I'm forced to sit there. Oh, thank you. But he probably can't cancel it out. Now, see, his is a tie with my jutsu. That's how it's supposed to be.
That's because it was a regular fireball. Because Amaterasu goes through everything. Gonna kick your head.
Pinch of damage. Oh no, we don't want both of the color. You just leave them like you need. I mean, he's terrible already, too.
He was terrible since Storm 3.
But that's what I'm saying. Sasuke was good, so why buff him?
Because it was a new Sasuke.
Nah, okay, but he's already OP.
Oh,
he
was
should
he?
Focus on the bottom tier characters like Udakata. Nah,
I don't
want to
focus
box.
On him. Nobody played him.
Quick and buff and Sasuke. This
now,
is
why
do
you want them to focus on the wrong character?
Oh, that was funny. Wait, what the? I knew you was going to. Oh, you knew it? Well, thanks. I'm glad you did. We did not. We're going to buff Sasuke. I mean, Sasuke is already one of the first. His character's on the thing, but we're going to make his fireball go through anything just to kick off the other player.
You all about to die.
I'm not letting this go. I'm sick of him doing this, man. It just doesn't make any friggin' sense to me. Look, my main tool that I gotta use to survive, I can't even damage them in awakening mode. Now a bullshit this game just does. What the? Why are you sitting there like that?
He was tired.
Yeah, well, we can call it already bottom tier. Let's make it so when they're going away from the mill, he's double 10.
I can't believe you trying to insult me by using my own damn character.
Now, why did I pick this person?
Because you picked me like the two-tails more than Udakata.
I bet they was thinking it, well, Udakata's already weak. When they're going away from the mill, let's just fuck them over even worse. Oh my goodness! Yeah, he's already bottom tier character. These bubbles don't do any much damage. They follow you, but they don't really damage you. At the same time, they're going away from him. Let's just be like, he can't, these bubbles just can't really stun you at all. The main tool they need to survive. I'm ready to run. Uh-oh. Oh, it was Kakashi that did it.
I'm the real Kakashi. You just a hussy.
Well, we're pulling all the bottom too, so let's just go. If you want to weaken, this bubble thing needs to stun you. They know in sense that they need to do it better. Serious now. Oh, no, you didn't! Hey, man, that's what you get! Uh-oh, you told me your friend too, remember that.
Said you want to pick friends?
I hope somebody watching this didn't get my point across about the fucking they do on this game.
Oh, okay.
Oh. You stupid! Yeah!
Bring the hussy?
Don't say it. Look at that. While you're in awakening mode, they make it that you can use your partners too.
That's something they kept in since Revolution.
I just don't understand this game and the amount of stupid stuff they just done. Awakening mode is mad stupid OP, so why would you dare to use supports in it too?
Damn.
Oh,
hold on,
God.
I hit her, but they still let her do it. That was
this
a weird
game,
thing.
This game is not really
they still let her
sense.
Hit me, even though I hit her, okay.
Oh, what you showing off of you?
What the? We got Sensei OP in this game.
You stupid. You kind of your Sensei. Do you want to... So that's why on Xenoverse, you got to find Udakata because he can teach you his bubble techniques.
Ah, shit.
He's your mask.
Here you go with this Udakata bullshit.
Sadly, he
that's why his show got canceled
because
he was trying to rip off Johnson & Johnson.
The man that made me mad is they took away the awakening thing, so he can't cancel all this combo, and now he's even weaker than what he was. He wasn't really strong to begin with.
He never was, and he never will be.
But for some reason, when they start to look at Sasuke, they say, you're gonna buff him. I mean, you suck through Uchiha. You're gonna buff him.
You gotta buff Sasuke Uchiha.
No, you don't, man. He's mad, stupid old fool. The game is not supposed to be. It's supposed to be a pretty even game. Everybody can enjoy it.
Well, Sasuke's always been S plus tier.
Yeah, but now he's just
godlike. I know.
What is that? Get away from that. I did not do that, man. What the hell? I'm trying to dash to the left. Yo, I'm ready to run. This passing looking like a suck. Thank you, Bubbles!
Yeah! I think them bubbles just yet.
Oh, damn it, I ain't trying to stand. They more annoying than they is, dude. Okay, what the heck is going on? Man, I'm trying to flip it. Oh, wow, that was awesome. I didn't try to do that. You notice I'm not doing that because it's really not worth doing. Hey, man, let's talk about this. Oh, no, you didn't. No! I'm not trying to be all fancy for hitting them too. Wait a minute. On the last here.
Look, you about to get kicked in your chest.
Okay.
Just like Street Meter said, you was talking that good shit a minute ago, then you got kicked in your chest. Look at what happened to Guy Sensei's clothes.
Oh no.
Guy Sensei went bum mode. He a bum now. You seen better days.
Wow. Stop doing that and dash to the left, man. Oh, you tripped. Oh no, you stupid guy Sensei.
You tell me who is more guy Sensei than guy Sensei.
But they don't stand. So what the hell is he supposed to do in this mode?
Die.
Yo. Yo, what a damn. What the hell is he doing, man? What the? You did, you cheated. That's how you do it. You cheated. Oh no, you didn't. I don't know why you just said that. It's gonna happen.
Trying to catch the tail beast.
Ooh.
Better quit playing with me.
Dude, how many times can you go awaken in one match, man? That's so stupid. I know you did. Why won't they just put you can go? Man, that's so stupid, man. Are you meant to tell me you can keep going in awakening mode?
Yeah, pretty much. They don't put a, they never put a limit on how you can go in awakening mode.
Even though it's mad stupid
OP. It's God Sensei. Who else would it be, Tremaine?
Dude, this game is... I don't know, man.
It's awesome,
it's
I know.
It's just plain... It's just plain dumb.
Mm-hmm. Who was I gonna get? Him. Uh-huh, no, Tremaine. No. You thought you never seen an ass whooping like this, ass whooping.
Touch your stupid cell. The crazy.
The piercing. One finger. Thrust. Ultimate. He be like, I think he does it with his pinky or does he do it with his index finger? We're about to find out.
Here you go trying to pick the
here you go with the two faces of Obito. And Udakata, man, you know what? I'm finna bust that bubble. He ain't gonna be in no more video games.
Begin. Pick the black pinky here. What the? And she sub! Dang it, about time!
Yeah, why would I really want to sub Udakata? He's just Johnson and Johnson. But it's true.
You didn't sick of Okada and you see yourself coming out.
What now?
Why you won't accept? You won't accept it. You don't bother that. What the hell you got? No, you didn't. Get out of here. You ain't part.
Uh huh. I would like to say hi to this viewer though. That's enjoying me as he fight. If you got any requests, we'll do them. Well, I'll do them. I don't know what your man's gonna do. Get your ass back on the ground. There ain't nothing awesome about that, huh?
No! Get out of the way! How did you come online so fast? That's what I don't get. You got out of my stun mighty quick.
Cause you black.
Alright, here you go with this again.
I do like his ultimate though. Out of all the dead Kage, his is the best.
Ultimate speaking. What the hell is that?
Sit down, Obito.
On attack, but I want you to admit he's your boss battle. No! Stop!
Who? You know what, die?
Oh no! If you got a mixed up with your
Uh-huh.
No!
Die. We told you. So yeah, Vio, if you got a request, name a team you want me to play, name a team you want February to play, I'll play it. I'm all about requests, it's funner that way. See if I can work February. When they say pick PTS Soccer, I probably can work February. Probably. Probably can get some PTS Soccer action in and embarrassing. Obi though. No, you didn't. Time to become the Black Super Saiyan. The one thing all the people fear is the Black Super Saiyan.
No! Stop it! Goodness, man. Teleporting fast. You can teleport while you're in there. Look.
Hold on. That's what I wanted to do.
Out of that damn form.
Oh, now what happened to your chocolate, man?
What happened to yours? What are you talking about?
Oh, what you talking about? Oh, over here. Man. Take this elbow while you at it.
Okay. Come on, beat up for being you shit.
Now everybody knows that Ruby became the future of Kage. Oh, beat up ripping off Dragon Ball Z. Yeah. Wait, you mean you didn't tell me that Darui inherited the surf ability?
Oh, you didn't see that. Obito!
Nice. No, no.
The man that you were talking about there?
Man, you didn't talk about it.
Man. They don't make me dead.
You know what? Try to be nice to you. Bye.
What the heck? Man, you should not be. Why you didn't pick the Black Village? It is time to die.
They awesome.
No, they not, man.
All three of them.
Oh, don't you ever.
Birdman can't sue nobody. I already put some respect on it.
Okay.
Do they all got tattoos on their right shoulder, or is it just certain ones?
Begin.
Oh wow, he blocked that somehow.
You could do that in the air?
Oh no, he didn't.
I bet. Sit down,
Obito. Oh! You did not catch me with that again. Oh no! What the hell? Why are you charging so long?
Because you held up, that's why.
You have another. Get away from me. What are you doing? Only you.
Good morning. I still want to say thank you because you know that was awesome. That was just awesome. I'm actually psyched. I can't wait to go back. Oh, two viewers. Hey viewers. I say it's request mode. Put in a request.
Oh.
I'll do it. Oh. I don't mean to be racist, but it's over for one such as you. You better keep using bubbles. Keep me at bay. Do something.
What are you talking about? Get out of here, you bitch.
Okay, let's see how long you can keep this up then.
Oh, no!
Not very long. Scooby-Doo.
Obito, quit being useless.
I like Doo's grabs. How you gonna tell Obito to stop being useless when he was known for being useless? He was like the Sakura of the group.
Oh no! Come on with that lazy
drive,
man.
Put some respect on it.
I ain't never finna do that.
Ooh.
Oh God, skills, bro. Put some respect on nothing.
I'm going Super Saiyan. Ain't nothing you can do about it.
What the hell?
I just did my ultimate.
Oh,
hell. There we go.
Surfing
is awesome. Oh shit.
I'm glad it didn't break on the special.
I could have did my special again, but I didn't want to be cheap or anything.
What do you mean not being cheap? You've been playing cheap the whole game.
What? I only do it because you do it. You started it first.
No, never be cheap.
Yeah, okay, talk.
I mean, you can't help but to be cheap. It's Naruto. It's unbalanced as it is.
Thanks, Derek.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Palm your head like a basketball.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, one is low because we... I like his combo.
There goes dad.
Oh no, you didn't. How about you didn't want to be cheap? What you the whole game? What are you talking about? No, man. Wait, that's not his dad. What are you talking about?
The third Raikage is. No, the third Raikage is Raikage's dad.
Oh, because that's not Dale, you dad, you liar.
You gotta keep it a secret.
I don't think so. That was stupid as hell.
Ooh, bless you. Ooh, bless you.
Bless you. Fast in the car.
Did you put it on the charger last night? On the charger thing right there. Ouch.
Oh, not this hussy.
You know she your weakness, but since they took away the awakening thing, she can't be as awesome as she was in Revolution.
Talking about
May Awakening was the best mode to play in, cause you can go in and out of the other state and use a mist. And this one, she can't do that. She just got this now.
And you put everybody else jutsu even, but when it comes to Sasuke, that's really making him OP. This is stuff I don't understand about this game. See, everybody else jutsu even, right?
Sasuke jutsu would go through everybody because it had a Amaterasu applied to it.
It don't matter. The game is supposed to be like, it's supposed to be even. That way everybody can enjoy it.
Hold on, Itachi's a regular Amaterasu goes through everything.
Okay, well, it shouldn't do that.
Well, you like Piccolo said, you better learn how to dodge.
Well, I'm saying it, but how can you do... We honestly cannot call this game even, dude.
No, I know this game not even, but I know how to dodge. That's all I'm saying.
I'm saying, okay, why would they just put the freaking game even so everybody can enjoy it? Everybody basically, where you playing, it should be the same. It shouldn't be nobody stronger than anybody and all this nonsense. That just makes people complain. Yeah, I don't know why when you going away from him, Lord, why would you still be able to use your support? That's mad stupid, man.
You, I haven't seen his grab in a minute.
In rank mode, and if I know I'ma be raging in rank mode. I'm raging now, and this ain't even rank mode. So I'm definitely not gonna play rank mode. Come on, you finna bite? No, you didn't pick him. I thought you said you hated him to begin with.
This is a new game. Trying different stuff. Oh, hello you.
I'm forced to switch out because you can't do any damage to him.
Hello, nerd. Good morning, baby. How you doing?
Somehow they can still get their fucking what? They still get their support.
Hey, friend. Be nice to say hello to my girlfriend. Oh, what's this, Tremaine? What's this? Look. Wait, where'd you have C-Suite? Oh, you done fucked up.
Didn't have C-Suite.
I'm sorry, look. I never noticed she sweet on your team, that's all I'm saying.
That's why I didn't run up on you. That's exactly why I didn't like run up on you to the dick.
Cause you can do that.
Gonna do that.
Chill out.
Oh my goodness. Now, that's something you just gotta understand. You ain't never gonna be in love.
Here you go. Don't you ever tell her that she will destroy your world. No, you didn't just destroy my outfit.
Oh, you didn't see now though, did you? What the heck?
You died yourself.
I didn't mean to do that.
We think you did.
No,
look at her, you messed up her hair. Damn. What the? The bubbles go through there.
Bubbles is off. Why you hating on the bubble guy? You see that? My water, I just... Yeah, I don't know what happened next to him. He just made me stick, yeah.
Okay.
What the? What? The bubble is off. How many times they try to nerf Udakata, I'm not gonna stop playing that.
Now here you go with that.
Look, they bought my side the head. Damn bad bubble.
What? You just smell your toes?
What the?
Yes, I can.
Come on, damn bad bubble. Oh no!
You are crunchy with rice.
Don't you say that.
Come on, you gotta do one punch. There you go. Your foot hurt? Again?
Back on him, she said.
I blame Tremaine. It's always Tremaine's fault.
Making this horrible game.
When you see, here's the thing about CC2 fighting games. Never expect them to be balanced.
Never expect them to have some common sense.
That too.
Oh, well, you know, Sasuke is already OP. He's one of the fastest three characters on the game, you know. So let's just make this jutsu go for everybody. Oh my fucking god. Oh my goodness, man. Man, the fuckery on this game is ridiculous. You know, I don't never complain about any game I play, but this game, this is one of the worstest fighting games on the planet, man.
I think you're just making stuff up.
They refuse to just make the game even. They keep doing stupid stuff. You know, Sasuke already has a power. He's on his fastest shooting. He got the whole team rushing in. We just make his special even better.
I like the curve on that water dragon, man. Look at that, I don't got no subs. You can't do something with that.
Why don't you waste your time throwing that damn thing?
Because I'm zoning you out now. Until my subs come back.
Waste your money, John. You can't cancel all this combo. Plus, on top of that, he can't even hit you right in the way for you. And you don't buff Sauce, dude.
Dumb grab.
Oh my god, man.
Look, we don't like all that bullshit you got going on right there. Yes?
What are you talking about? He is moving now.
Well, I know you had it on you.
Man, they try to overnose in the cutter. For some reason, but they keep buffing the character you like to play with. Weakening the ones up. He ain't even got away from him, or he can't even really do any chance.
The dude with the green? Oh, I thought you said, who am I? Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, no, you're not the bully guy. You can't. You ain't this awesome guy. You know it. Oh, I thought you were powerful. Thank you, not it, though.
You know what? You asked for it.
I know I did. You run up and down your hustle.
Uh-huh. No, no.
How sick it is. Good job. How that tag didn't kill us?
Tag ain't gonna kill me. I'm in awakening mode. Did you have this though?
I can do it better. Round two. Feel free to call me
anytime. Begin. Uh-huh. Three tails better than six.
Oh, come on, Shisu. You all lazy.
Begin. The moment you realize you almost took the car and drove around the block. Oh, damn. You see, this is where Mikhail gets his violence from.
What the thing still going?
Look my water pistol faster.
I didn't mean to do it. Oh, what I was gonna say. Nope.
Okay, my fault. No, you went the wrong way. You should have went this way.
Oh,
this is kind of good.
I want you with the head, buddy. Wait, what? I know what you up to. I know. Wait a minute, I'm sorry! What the hell is that? Don't you hit Shisu?
Huh? It's in my pants, my shorts, my left pocket. Where are they at? I think that's the one right there. Uh-huh. If they got the little belt on them, yeah.
Ouch! The reason why you don't get married?
Bow!
Oh, man, you didn't. Ooh.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna make the same mistake again. You know what they say? Double tap. Your bubbles are not gonna help you even things out. What jiggle factor? Time was always on my side. We are the Mizukage. Why did you think we was gonna win? You from my village. Hold on.
Chrome walls? What are you talking about?
Yes, man.
I know her phone is around here somewhere. What the? Fry your chicken, all right. Okay. You know what time it is.
Who having a pig? You know the pig. I just want to test him out.
Now here you go.
Well, I got the six tail. He is your weak.
Then you hook a controller up to the thing. Okay, choosing a Ruka Sensei, you hussy.
Oh no, wait, he can cancel that? You damn brat. I got the wheel to use it. I'm not changing. I'm not changing the cost of stuff.
What happened to your sub, sucker?
I need them for you, you stupid kid.
It was under the pillow.
Oh, you did. Nah. What you got? Oh. What the? Choice. Oh. Oh, you stupid kid! Oh, you messed up? Nah.
I don't think
I
did.
What did you do? Why would you sob like a normal person?
Why would I waste my one sub on some fucking bubbles? You gotta really think about it. You gotta think about the logic in that. Nah, son.
There you go. Sub and waste your bar. I'm sorry. Like a stupid kid. Okay. Too late to apologize.
Oh, see, that's all I need.
Oh, you stupid shit, fucking bastard.
Come here, sucker.
Nope, get out of here. No! Yes!
Ain't no yes.
Kimaru, where you at?
Kimaru, where your ass was at when you and Ruka needed you?
Oh my goodness, I didn't know, why didn't he like, where did he go? Don't you ever try to use those tactics! I really want to die.
Better hope
that
bubble kill me. Uh-huh. My version of Six Tails is better than yours, I'm just saying.
If he love making stuff up for some odd reason. I forgot he can do the jukes and all that. Oh, man. Oh, what the heck? I'm getting tired of stupid stuff like that happening, man. Wait a minute. I have to talk about this, but you just don't want to live.
Here you go.
That big bubble is on here.
But see? I'm Naruto.
But you ain't not with Jesus, though.
Oh, not yet. I'm in training.
Don't you say it. I'm sick of your tactics.
Dang, Kimaru track himself.
I wanted to play as him, but the bubble guy's just too damn fun.
Lies and more lies. Ooh, oh, I still got you.
Getting tired of him screwing him over. That's the problem. You live not it though, man. What the? That better not explode. Track him. Thank you. Oh no, you don't. Thanks.
Thank you, brother Naruto.
You death call him that. Naruto, man, your business.
Random ass Rasen Shuriken.
I did not mean to do that.
Forever, right?
Wait, what? How do y'all go hating on something y'all don't understand?
Oh, shut up and die. How about that?
Oh, wait a minute.
Double tap. Oh, that was your only chance. Nope. Fuck your locked in. Nope.
No, man. He don't never fucking need him.
No! Yeah, you done messed up now.
Where's the fucking 6-4?
Oh, you got lucky.
No, no, never
mind. What the hell is Torruka?
Torruka! So that bubble got your boss battle?
Oh, hell no. I was whooping his ass and you know it.
Oh, he was. He was killing you.
That team awakened to save your ass. You could see, if you would have brought the six tails, that would have been a wrap. Because he would have got caught in that Naruto combo.
Look, Naruto was on our wanted list and we X'd him off the map.
What? Oh, okay.
He was. He's on our wanted list. They said six tails, just go fucking do the real six tails is. And that's what happened.
Oh no, that's the clicker to her old car, to her Impala. She has one of my other clickers on. I think it's in the.
Too? What are you doing? I'm gonna sub like a normal person, thank you.
Oh no, you didn't. Yes, I did.
Oh, you have made so many mistakes for doing that. Are you
sure? I think she does.
Sub! What are you doing? Why won't you sub?
Mm-hmm.
So, like, that really didn't even do any damage, really.
Nah, the Storm 2 specials don't do that much damage anymore.
What do you mean, Storm 2?
All the specials from Storm 2 don't do that much damage anymore. It's the one from, like, Revolution, I don't know. Or Storm 3.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Where my phone at? So we can try to call it.
She got it!
Hey, you thought he was gonna hit you?
What are you talking about? He did hit you.
I was getting like worried. I was hoping she ain't leaving. I'm like, she ain't leaving at the casino, right? This show really, this show didn't.
Oh, you didn't just walk away. Wait a minute. Talk about this. Oh, I took the leg off!
What? Oh,
look at all the naked women! Yeah!
Oh, here you go.
Whoop yo ass! I love that, see? Tremaine, I knew that was your weakness. You got distracted, and I got a free Racine gun.
Oh, here you go again.
See, that's how your show got canceled.
I just told him to come to that.
I do not know what
you could do for support, bro. I just told you to look under the bed, but I mean,
I'm going to
Can you sub like a normal person?
I got my clothes in the bag ready to go.
Oh. I'm beat your clothes off, Naruto. I didn't grab reach that far.
Okay, Kimimaro.
Hey, Kimimaro is swinging fast. Hey, look at who the kind of like this. Oh wow, I didn't try to do that.
I'm glad you did.
I did not try. I tried to switch out for Ida Kata. Now I gotta wait. She's moving in to Maru.
What was that? Tired of your bullshit. Come on.
Follow me, Bobby.
Jermaine, you got my girl Doritos.
I've been ate those.
You said he been ate those. You can get your ass through. I'm finna check into the house today. She's gonna kick your ass. She's finna break your kneecap.
I don't think nobody gonna answer the door.
He said, I don't think nobody gonna answer the door. Oh,
come
I got
on
you.
With the grab.
It works.
No,
give him here.
Let me
see. Take the white and put him in the
right
pocket.
Oh.
Oh, man.
I'll
play one
more. Hey, everybody. Anybody got any character requests?
I'm sick of Naruto bullshit.
That is sad right there. No. That shirt goes in the dark. That shirt goes in the white bag. And the green shirt goes in the dark.
I don't even know who
to play it. And the rest of these clothes are his green goes in the dark. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm going
yeah. Yeah. I'm old. I'm old and I'm crusty and I'm old.
Crusty?
I said crusty. I feel old sometimes when I get up in the morning. I just, oh, my bones is. I'm like, ooh.
You're disgusting.
What you laughing for, Jermaine? Your toenail.
You say I gotta change my PSN name?
Wait, so you saying you ready to get beat by some girls on summer vacation? Thank you, Sakura.
Ow!
Where you going with this?
Ooh. Oh, no. You better get out of here.
Look at that hat.
Yeah, I hate that hat too. I will knock it off her head.
Sakura. Thank you, Sakura.
Okay, Sakura.
Thank you, Tachi. Man, this bullshit.
Why is Ino wearing such a skimpy ass outfit?
She Ino. Y'all was whores for Sasuke.
Except for Hinata.
Now Hinata was just worried about Naruto, but
she was stalking
like
the hell out of him.
Okay, yeah, that's true. She probably took it to a whole nother level.
Hinata's the only stalker I know that got what she wanted.
She wasn't stalking him, was she?
Yeah, she was stalking him? The shit out of him. Peeking at him behind trees and shit. She knew where his favorite eatery was before anybody else did.
Okay, Sakura was not stalking him, though. That,
no, Sakura no. Sakura was on Sasuke's dick.
They all on his Sasuke. I bet they would all suck him off at the same time.
Oh, here you go.
I bet they would have.
Thank you, Sakura.
If Sasuke would have told all of them to do that, they would have did it like at the same time. Slurping and everything. See, you making me not. Now I can't concentrate. Be quiet, man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh snap, I need to do that.
Oh yeah.
What the?
Oh shit, let's talk about this.
I'm really gonna try that though.
Kevin Hart and The Rock. That's gonna be fun.
See that?
Yeah.
If I knew what it was, if I could like tell what happened.
Where you going?
I knew you were gonna grab too, that's why I gotta jump back. Hello? Okay, why are you inviting me when he's seeing me?
Oh, come here.
Wait, why am I using stupid Itachi to begin with?
Yep. Where's my phone at? It's in my pants pocket. Jermaine, if that's you calling me as on the troll.
What are you talking about? I'm not calling you. Wow, I didn't mean to do that. Oh no! What did you do? Okay.
It's the right one. Thank you. Uh-oh.
Then I can see what's going on. Waste it. Waste
it. I'm over here.
The game moving so slow. I had you too. Why did I stop swinging?
Dang. Summer vacation lost.
You better get your vacation stuff on, pussy. Chachi, man, you weak. You need a cotta with your weak.
Oh, here you go.
Yeah. And you said during that conquest mode, it was my fault for not rotating.
Well, I ain't saying if it was your fault or not, it's just that I don't know. That's all.
So hunters are not supposed to stay in one lane. What the fuck, the button?
Yeah, hold on. I'm trying to see who tried to call me. Oh, Daniel tried to call me.
Who the caller want to kill you?
No, yay! How are you doing this?
All right, here you go.
Say why I want you sub, man.
Why would I sub Johnson and Johnson? That boy, bring that ass here, boy. Thanks for saving me. You saved me from the Matarazzi. Yeah, you did. That thing would have hit me like 2 times over, but you kept bouncing me around from it. Like I was saying, bring that ass back here, boy.
Thank you, sir. Now keep serving, thank you. Get out of here, Sokka.
Don't you ever tell Sokka to channel.
Oh, wait, no. Well, I didn't mean to do that. I don't want to play with Rogers, though. He is pretty out. I knew you were gonna crash! Oh no, you didn't.
I don't know how you didn't see that coming.
Oh no, you didn't.
Somebody got shot.
Oh, that's how you stop me from going in the way for that. Wait, how? I get sick of them in this bull crap, man. That bean's supposed to hit you before you try to even go to a way. And look, we bunny hopping over here.
Like I said, you about to get beat by some girls on summer vacation.
Oh, no,
oh, not me too.
Wait, so you just tell me they bought her, jutsu?
Who?
A grab?
Eno?
Yeah.
They ain't touch Eno. They don't touch characters. They don't have to.
Well, how did you get out of that so fast?
I canceled it. I think I canceled it. Let me see. Oh no, they, no, I ain't canceled. They probably just shortened it again, that's all.
Yeah, they
said
they bought
her,
yeah,
baby. I ain't
sad. So!
Die!
Get him! I'm Obi-Tone! Wait a minute.
You about to be dead.
You will! Gotcha!
Dang it! Here you go with this guard breaking bush!
Oh man. No sound like patience. Wait for it. Oh! Somewhere in there, that was you?
Oh, it's on.
I said it! Ah, what the hell, man?
Marcus who? Marcus Theater? That's supposed to be one of the good ones, right? Yeah, that's what they're replacing that one with, a Marcus Theater. They surely is. I forgot about that. I'm finna whoop your ass. Finna whoop your ass. Damn. Okay, okay, so the girls on summer vacation can't do it. We spoke about that now.
Oh, the collar always killing you, man.
Obito did all the work.
Oh no, it was basically Ricardo. I told you your boss battle. So you gonna always struggle against him.
Yeah, okay. 21.
Just being honest.
We shall see. Let me see. Earn 25 MMR points too. What's MMR points? Marcus something? Marcus Theater something?
Stay your Udakata. We gonna pick somebody else. I'm gonna try him just to see how he
That came out. Yeah, that show did come out. Or is that coming? No, it's next Friday. Dang, that's the one I'm for. I want to go see.
Oh, here you go. Let that little chicken maru kill you.
Oh, here you go, Keto Maru. Ooh, one of them are wanted target, trying to kick some ass.
Wait, what?
Uh-huh.
I had to put with a counter down because he was too much for me.
The lies that you tell.
Okay, Sasuke.
You pinched your nipple.
Wow, I didn't even try to do that. Well, this doesn't run a while.
Where you going, Chauncey?
You look at the same, you playing as one of them. You can't even get one of the best PSN names ever.
I think you are trying to challenge one of the best PSN names ever. I don't know why.
Oh, here you go, man.
Oh, they jump!
Hey, look, it's a rack me. Look at the rack me feature, man. Oh, my God. Jump.
Skunky ass spiders.
Oh, man, I don't reach that far. What is this shit?
Spider-Man.
What good is that? That is probably
that
the
should, no, too. That should be coming in handy.
What?
Evasion.
No, it don't. You ain't mean nothing. Oh, make him sound! What the hell? How do you get up there that way?
They whooped Sasuke's ass.
No, look, Sasuke, you still ain't got nothing to do with it, really. Yeah, man, he wanted no part of that nudity bullshit.
Sasuke's like, I ain't part of y'all stupidity. I'm mad so I got a part of it. I'm still mad that I worked on Kaguya. She's supposed to be a god.
Fuck it, CC2, they gonna make some people, huh? Hey, look at the Rocky! I like this character, now I waited so long to play him.
Keto Maru, he's decent, actually.
I don't like how the way he plays. He should've been an O attacker.
I wish he was. I wish all of them were. To you, you're definitely been better that way.
Oh no, you did. Hey, happy. I don't like him. You don't even like him. I don't really like him in none of the time.
I don't like his grab, it's too short range.
I don't like his period, man.
I'm a what? A Diggins?
A Diggins? What the?
Oh, it ain't no dang bigot, no! You left the alcohol on there?
No.
I thought that's what you said. We left the alcohol, so I was like, I don't remember this.
Ooh, that's what I wanted you to do, too.
Okay, so you got past that, but understand I am Naru Jesus. Once I get up, your life ends. So tell me how you would like to die. Uh-huh, thank you, Sai.
Oh no, dude.
Shoot.
I like this spider guy. He's gonna be out. Oh, wait a minute.
Kill him, Sasuke.
I don't like that character. I've been wanting to see how he was gonna play like it. I feel like he's a waste of space. He should have been an orc. I haven't tried to read it yet. No, I haven't tried to play as her yet.
Oh, look, cross Yamato right off the list.
Wait a minute, you wanna fight Yamato, that's it.
Here you go. I wanna fight that horrible waste of a space character.
Actually, I don't even play as Yamato. I prefer him over the spider guy. His jutsu not bad, it's just the regular moves. It's basic. I'm gonna try it.
Shoot Carnival?
I don't think no more carnivals coming to Chicago, they said.
It's one in Midlothian right now.
Who knows? I don't even know who to pick, man. Who else haven't I tried? Try to leave. Oh, here you go.
Oh my God. Stealing my characters.
Here you go, Lion.
Kicking your ass.
You know, Sasuke got the fastest combo on the game, so you just might as well. Oh, what the? You just might as well.
Oh, that's right. I can't just do soup.
That's so stupid of them to do that. I'm not letting this go. What is she, a box or okay? Not she okay.
No, she's a box character.
No, she's a... Oh, she is!
What's up?
called a hip shot dot.
Oh, hip shot dot.
A hip shot dot.
Oh.
Hip. That looks good. Bam. Like I just put it on the TV right through your sight. And that's what happened. You hit fire and everything, but everything headshot.
So everything's just guaranteed to hit?
Yes. If you hit fire, yes. This is so about is so much cheating though, like. Look at that, he got a grenade.
He has 91% accuracy.
Oh, like, come on now. This is why we fighting the cheat, and then it's only $7. Y'all do y'all can make this thing way more expensive for people to get it? Like y'all just make it for everybody to get it, huh?
What the hell? That's it.
That's cool.
In other
words, they call other
Mommy just came back to life. But she just cheats that on the field.
Uh-huh.
I ain't gonna lie, I wanna say that that's cheap, but that's awesome at the same time. So you don't see a lot of her online, right?
Not really.
Why not?
Not many people understand how to play her yet, that's why.
Oh,
he smacked you in the
knee. I thought I was the one over there. I thought I was you. You get confused. Stop picking the same character.
Shut up.
That confused me. Look at Stone on the map. Oh, that is... I wouldn't say that. You confused me. I don't even know which one is me. I was the one that was doing the damage. Yeah. Oh, that's her O attack, I see. Wait, is that her O attack? Yeah! Okay, that's her O attack. He's probably my new favorite character now. Ooh. That's her old attack. Oh, okay. It's kind of like the puppet master. That's not cheap. Is that a wacky?
Welcome to my world, sucker.
I know you did.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man, does whatever a spider can. Does he swing from a web, hang you by neck, you're a dead man. Look out, here comes Spider-Man.
So that's her old attack. That's not cheap, because she can't attack and do it at the same time.
No, she can't. You still want to watch out.
Yeah, that's her old attack. So she don't have a, so she gotta play careful, though. Yeah, okay. That's still awesome, dude. No! Oh, okay.
Thanks to Yuya.
I like this character though. To Yuya.
Hurry up, get
Spider-Man. Spider-Man, hang you by your neck, cause I'm Spider-Man. Finna lynch you with a spider.
Give
me some net. I'll lynch you.
Lucky, man.
I got a giant spider as a pet. What are you talking about? I got Charlotte's Web on my side. How can you hope to win?
You actually watched that stupid movie?
Yeah, I watched Charlotte's Web when I was a kid. Ooh, look, we got Hanzo too. Scratched off the list.
Oh,
okay. What kind of stuff? Dark Souls 3? I don't know. Just a nice day? And that's what I really would like. Just a nice day.
He's a really cool character. He turned into the puppet master, baby.
He was puppet master before puppet master was cool. So I don't got time for his bullshit, so either you gonna cut that out or...
Okay, no. She is kind of hard to use.
Yeah, like, the Sound 4 is so freaking technical. They not like everybody else. They technical.
Stupid.
Don't you ever say that. Let me show you the power of SATCOM.
It doesn't really move. Let's see. Oh, what the?
You hussy.
I like that shit too.
Somebody get this motherfucker away from me.
I'm back. It's like the fucker, man. Let's kill him. No!
Wait, what?
I don't
know how I got hit by that. Oh my god. No! Obidos!
Oh no! Fight for my life, man! Okay, thanks, because I sure needed that. Are you messed up for doing that?
No!
Oh, really? I thought we dash and go straight through there.
My regular circle, my regular squares, but not my jutsu.
Oh, that was her jutsu.
I play the flute better than you. No.
Yo! She cool. I thought you were gonna be OP. No, she not.
What the fuck is that?
Safety
cell. You gonna see Tremaine? Okay.
Final round. Real Tyree.
I'm tired of his body blocking ass. No!
Oh no, you did. Wait, I don't want charging my shot. Come on. I want to. Look, he's blocking the head, Sonny. Yeah. Oh, I did a wrong one. Yeah. Make sure I'm there.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Hang you by the neck, you Spider-Man. Time to die. Lose your life. Oh, where you going, Tremaine?
Got him.
Catch him!
Hell away from him. I don't know when his combo end or begin. Super spike. What the? No, you did. Oh, your son's left something? Oh, your son!
Oh, let's talk about this.
Your son's at? He's a spider got me. He's a waste of space. Across the world of ninja with that level of strength. I should have known Hanzo was top tier. Will Sasuke the fans on the game, so let's just buff Sasuke one more time. Stupid CC2.
Nah, here you go.
Nah, I really hate that character now. Just cause they keep buffing him. I'm not letting this go. Why would they do that? Why? What? I did not see no point of that at all.
It wasn't for you to see like the point. Uh-oh, here you go.
She's my second favorite now, cause, but the bubble guy's still more awesome than her. That's all you see is him jumping around and shooting bubble.
Time for the easing up Uchiha glitch.
Wait, what?
Mm-hmm, time for the Infinite Madara glitch. I know you seen it, I know you heard it before.
Come in. What the? I ain't picked that level, man. What the random?
Sasuke back and all this awesomeness.
Weird. Trying to copy old modded a brother.
Like I said, using a copied off of Sasuke.
It's too unbalanced. That's, you can't enjoy it when it's too freaking unbalanced. Begin. See, this game is fun, but it's just too unbalanced to enjoy it. I like the screen, it's like a Dragon Ball Z. Actually, I like this screen better. I like how the way this screen looks better than any other Naruto game. Just that it's too unbalanced for me, man. That's the only problem I got with this. I'm going to be getting right. No, you did. Come on, get him, zombie man.
What?
Wait, what the?
Velma. Velma. Velma's hotter than Daphne. Everybody knows this. Everybody knows that when Velma actually get dresses up, she's hotter than Daphne. She just doesn't do it. She doesn't like... Yeah, she doesn't like putting in the time and effort for all that makeup. Uh-huh. Thank you, Nari Jesus. Do you have time to talk about our Lord and Savior, Nari Jesus? Oh!
Yeah.
To you, you a Jehovah Witness, what? No.
Oh no, she not. What the? How did you charge up on my face? Everything's ready.
Let's go. You so, ready to die? Look.
Just not coming back.
Look. Teleport. Look, somewhere in there was you.
That was a pretty weak team.
I don't you ever.
It was. I'm just being honest.
I'm gonna whoop you with his kid. That's for saying that.
Get this little girl beat up. It ain't grown for a bit. Yeah, I know. Look at that thing come down. I like the mummy. You just fly over there and get. Look at you. You cannot tell me this character is not awesome. Ah, no! Imagine. I too stupid, Naruto.
Naru Jesus is here.
He look even more stupid than what he was.
Who you gonna hate?
Come on, get him, zombie!
Sit down!
What the?
What the?
Uh-huh. Oh, man. Eric is actually pretty tough.
No, you didn't just do that. No, you didn't. No, you didn't. What the hell? Stop that. I'm gonna kill you with shuriken.
I'm gonna stop playing as her, man. It's her and this kind of. They just playing as shuriken on the game. We don't stop playing as more analysis for to you, girl. Look,
damn,
my man is chilling!
Oh, I keep subbing.
Oh, this character is pretty awesome, man.
Okay, enough playing around. Die!
The comeback is real!
Well, I say die, I need die!
No!
Talk about some comeback. I just wanted to kill you with my meteor. I said, fuck it. I don't want like no damn Shizune.
Yes, you do. I mean, no, the brother, I ain't even say Shizune. I knew you always had a crush on Shizune.
I hear you go with the lies.
Oh, well, that character is awesome, dude.
When you leave, this is something me and Mikhail gonna do while you gone.
Say what?
For sure.
Cut it off when you finish with it. You left the system on the
hole. They jamming though.
Press the button.
Man, we gonna be bored one day. Just be like, you know what? Wait, hold on, look at that though. You can't even tell I'm gearing up for it when I do it though. He just does it.
He's just stupid, that's what it is.
Look, I can do it so fast you can't tell I'm even launching the dang Goofy. Yeah, that is that day in that one club. That was my kid. That was my kid. You hussy. It's an Amaterasu fireball. Of course it's gonna go through everything.
Man, so what? They should have made it easy. Put all the beer to shit. I knew that was going to happen by then again. I didn't think he was going to get it on the last hit. I always say it's playing all my money, man. Uh-huh, no reason! I'll leave the rest to you. I'm getting away. I'll take care of you. Man, do you think you hit too far out of time?
Ow. You have left the party. I don't get what it means that I left the party. I don't know how I left the party. Yeah. Oh, here you go. Look at him. I don't know how I said I left the party. I don't understand that. I think you left the party. I don't see how I said I left the party. I'm like, what do you mean I left the party?
Get out.
No!
Oh my god.
Man, fuck him, man. It's gonna wreck your shit. Come here. Tony Montana. Tony Montana. Damn. I'm hoping the Democrats are winning. Final round. The Democrats better win. We don't need no Donald Trump in office. I'm tired of people that. I'm tired of Tremaine voting for the other team.
I'm not voting for him. That shit's crazy.
You said you was voting Republican. I heard it.
No, I didn't.
And now the screen know it.
Oh, I didn't. Why are you telling them lies for?
Got rejected. Uh-huh. You ready to die? This is the only chance you get to do that, so you better take it. I have so much fun. Die.
What the heck?
Naru Jesus. You're going to continue my journey. Don't ever get
in my way again. You don't care about your stupid dream.
You.
I'm gonna play one more game. Bring my dailies on, my dailies, Smite, and then it took back. It's my last match. Man, Naruto looks so Actually, you like the mama more now. I don't know how to use Chayuga, whatever her name is. She's fine, though.
Tony Montana. Oh, that's the wrong one. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my god, random, stop going to the same match. You're gonna make them lose.
He said, can a brother get $10 since y'all came up last night? Chamars.
She is pretty funny. So this the only character that sounds good that lost.
No, here you go.
Yeah,
that's when I had to do a midday. They asked me to do a turn of midday. That's the house I was telling you about. They said they had the chickens in it. Oh, you body blocked this Kazuya. Oh. What? I just want to be sure.
That regular jutsu. Oh, you gave that one. Look, he's just as big as Kazuya.
Man, if you don't get this motherfucker away from me.
Oh, man. So I run behind him.
Go away.
Oh!
Oh, fucker, man. You cannot catch me.
Huh? Uh-uh, I think they all went to jail.
Awesome! Use it! So nobody really needs to. I'm gonna start playing as her.
You know what? Since you wanna hide behind him all the time.
Okay.
Uh-huh. I tried to be nice. I tried to be fair.
Oh man, only two.
Ain't no helping you.
Life is going good. Okay, I ain't gonna put them on when she got her ice filled on.
Talk about when she got her ice filled on. Huh?
You better without it.
Ooh.
Demise,
I wish you
changed your profile picture. What the? First thing my friend see when they click on your page. Hotel.
Monitor. He said some schmother.
He's trying to move me in
time. Yeah, you better keep running.
I gotta put them away when stupid Kaguya out, man.
Huh? Let's hope not. No, tell him what he's gonna do when you get an offer, though.
Man, Kaguya, huh?
Oh, you almost got limbo.
I can hide behind.
Did you think you were safe? Oh! I want to go back. Hey, I want to go back. How?
What are you talking about? Sure. Okay.
Boss battle.
Yeah, you do.
Cause she wants to beat me up. Oh, I got time for the spider. Oh, you hussy.
You never saw it coming. You don't put this crap on me. You put this crap on me. You know what you do. You know what you do. No! Okay.
Okay. Wait, what? The confusion was real.
Oh, man. This character is awesome, man. Bye-bye, Obi-Dame.
Yeah, you right. Bye-bye. Oh, he had his explosive tag. I ain't see that.
The comeback, though. It's Toyota, man. She awesome.
That Team Ultimate thing confused me because I didn't know where I was. And that's y'all know I got hit again.
That's Toyota. That's why. That's what's supposed to happen.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
He played Smite. Well, one more game. One more game. I'm going to do my missions on Smite. I'm trying to grind for her gold. One more. I can't believe how awesome Toyuga is.
I am with my share. I'ma break your share button, Shamar.
What did he share?
Well, everything. He shares everything.
Begin. Come on with this stupid Kaguya. Just messing up the rotation, no.
Moderate can get around your stupid puppy too, so it don't really matter.
Okay, there you.
Gotta fight like Madara.
Man, what you doing? Limbo this. Alien.
All right, whooping time. You saw, you wouldn't have done it.
I knew it.
Oh, don't you ever.
No, killer! Pretty fun, man. Sweet. Oh, my goodness. No.
Thank you, Kaguya.
I should have served. Stupid Kaguya, man.
Look, Tremaine. Somewhere in there. Is you too big for rain? You doing that if you want to? Okay.
Get away from me, old guy. Do you hear me? I'm serving it the other way, man. No! Dude, man, that was stupid. Okay,
took cover. And good night, sucker.
Come on.
I'm the new god of Shinobi. What do you expect?
Oh my god, you're a weaker one, man. Dolph Kaguya.
Sound like Donkey Kong now.
Oh, Hey, what happened to your sub?
Same thing that just happened to yours?
Wait, what the heck?
The gut. Yeah, talk about it. Discredit it for me, please. No.
He was jumping around and Gumball was like,
"Small, how did you so good at jumping space?
This is this nigga's fun."
Oh,
can you
roll
him to say I'm used to
being spaced out? It's the only way you gonna get that off. It's the only way you gonna get that off against Mater. Just a distraction.
No, you don't. Off toggle it. And you did not hook. Oh, holy dope.
I'll catch you sooner or later. Die.
Okay, hussy. The place, mate. Your courage to take me on is good, but stupid aliens kill me, man.
Talk about some stupid aliens.
You that lady, she kind of hard to play as.
I told you, Tuyuya is like completely technical. I need to do some rank matches on here and go up, because I'm tired of sitting at rank 8.
Oh, the CC2 making a terrible, unbalanced game.
That's what CC2 do.
So the Hunters do supposed to move around.
How do you keep going to 10 this, 10 that, 10? You know the internet is alive, right? No.